I was doing it like nervously. So. You're number one person goes first. I'm trying. I didn't mean to cheat. I didn't think about it when I did it.
Five forward.
Oh my. This guy's gonna go first. Four forward.
One of my guys was giving him a hard time. And he mentioned, he was like, no, I think that's.
Are you doing the same thing? You are doing the same thing.
Yeah.
I love Z95s. If I had like two more of them, I could swarm them. They don't swarm as well as Ty's do. Alright, so I think all your dudes, yeah, all your dudes go before mine.
Okay.
For the rest of them.
Do this in order here. Two bank. Gets a free maneuver. Well, you perform a free focus action, but it doesn't really matter because not close enough to need it yet. And Dark Curse is going to go two forward after I move the ship back to where it was. Wexler is going to go four forward.
Interesting. Luke, I can't remember what Luke was doing. Oh, interesting. I don't remember why Luke was doing that. All right. Am I going to go straight at that asteroid?
Yep.
Hello, Mr. Asteroid. Although I think I still have maneuver room to get away from. I don't remember why I did that.
Probably thought you're going to barrel roll.
I can't barrel roll. But the T-70 can boost. I like it. I wish the original T-60 could boost.
Right.
A one.
It's doing two bank.
Check for target.
At least for me.
Nope. Okay. So maybe we'll be in range, maybe we won't, just in case. Defensive focus.
The hidden maneuver. So you'll notice I'm picking those dials.
Oh, he's doing the same thing.
Each dial, each ship has its own dial. So that's for the interceptor, that's for this guy. So that ship.
Target knock. Oh, very close, but nothing. Alright, defensive focus. Alright, now you guys.
Alright.
All your dudes.
Night Beast is a two forward.
And then I gotta try and pick my dial to set myself up with shots. Because if you're flying a ship, I'm gonna shoot in front of you.
Dark Curse is banking. If I would stop moving.
Yeah.
anti-tie defender is also two banking.
Are any of them going to take actions?
Yes. I think my pilot's safe for at least one more turn.
Okay. All right. Now I'm doing Lurk and hoping. I don't even know. I probably did. Probably stuck it up. Oh, that's going to be a bomb. I'm an idiot. Oh, and Luke doesn't have R2. Wedge does.
Yeah, I was actually wondering.
I don't know why I did that. I don't know why I did that. I thought
why you're. Those astromechs were like that, but.
Oh.
Wedge technically is the better pilot.
This is why. I put that on Luke. It doesn't really work for me, but. Push the Limit and the R2 astromech work well together. So
that is true, yeah.
But it never really works for me. Because Luke, for whatever reason, he always dies first. He's not going to be in range, I don't think, but defensive focus.
Find out.
Nope. Does anybody have a shot?
It's barely out.
Did you do have a shot on my dude? Yeah, looks like it.
Yeah, I have a pop shot.
Do it.
And that's just two, right?
Yeah, looks like it. I'll get three king size, but might as well take a pop shot.
Okay, yeah. Pop shot for days.
One hit.
Yeah, we're playing.
Not bad.
One much caught. Your guy goes first.
Yeah, that actually is.
My academy pilot's doing a free bank.
There's so many of each card in there, so it's pretty cool. So they've gone.
Very, very small.
We'll take a four. Alright, you're two shoes.
They have pilot skills?
Alright, so I think you're gonna go first.
So the maneuver works, lowest pilot skill moves first, and then so it goes up. So I go four. So my four is going to work. And he has 7, so I have an 8 and 9.
This one is that one. Is that 17?
Yeah. 17 is within range.
Yeah.
So that's kind of the flow.
He can do it.
Yeah, that's range 2. Easily.
Choosing the dice, as I mentioned. It goes from highest pilot skill down. So I go 9, 8, is 7.
That's
not
been a bad idea.
So he has
fuck
the
me running.
Gonna bump?
Yes. What is my problem tonight?
Well, you get a shoot, don't you?
No, not if I land on it.
No.
Good. No damage. But he's gonna get obliterated.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure. Alright, now all your dudes.
All that's happening at the same time.
Night Beast is going three forward.
Hey Eric, am I correct in that if you land on an asteroid you can't attack?
Correct.
Okay.
Asteroid you can't, debris you can't.
Do you see this? How bad I suck tonight?
You landed on,
on
two.
He's got Luke's gonna move off it, but
and did you roll on him?
No, I did on Luke, but not on the Z95, thankfully.
I see.
Dark Purse is doing a three bank.
I'm an idiot. I feel so stupid.
At the start of the game, whoever has initiative. Typically what happens is he'll
and
come
then
to the game of three and I'll come to the game of three. They could be the exact same three. It just happens in this case they weren't. But we come, he comes to three, I come to
three. Focus. Give him an evade. Dark Burst. Focus. And then Rexler is going three forward.
Yeah, that Horn Z95 is just going to die.
So I have small base ships that are really maneuverable. So I take the largest things I can do. Because I know with my spear I should be able to fly around those, no problem. And then what it should do is kind of hamper his
So base. Something next to the base.
So like me flying through this is totally different.
If it's a little blue fuzz, it's from my carpet at home.
No, it was a little black speck.
All right. So Luke is going to get himself off.
No, I didn't focus.
Luke's getting himself off this asteroid, and hopefully not onto the next one.
Well, if you would have gone three or four, then I probably would have been questioning your pilot skill there.
My pilot skill sucks. I'm just going to say that right now. I said. Absolutely no problem saying.
Yes.
Wedge is pointed directly at an asteroid now.
But definitely have a firing arc.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Alright, well,
I'm swarming your one ship over here.
He's gonna die.
And
so
you're
the,
swarming
the
my ship over here.
Like
a
Probably
range.
Closest point to closest point.
Range 2?
Yeah. And it's not obstructed.
And then the next mission may add the breach. Wedge to number this dude.
And
then there's.
And remember, minus one.
End up taking
one. Call it. Oh, wait. Did Wedge take a focus?
No.
He has now.
Well, with my lightweight frame, when defending after rolling defense dice, if there are more attack dice than defense dice, roll one additional defense dice.
So you'll get to roll
one more.
Yeah. But after.
I know.
I'm going to Predator. There we go, and then focus. Dang it! Wow.
Yeah. So.
All right.
That was lucky. All
right. So you're eight. Well, eight. You're eight. Okay.
I'm gonna eyeball this. And it helps if I have the numbers pointing the right direction.
That is range 2.
You have to call which direction you're going, and if it causes you to rely on there's one guy here who, he had like 3 months of reborn in his bed. Super illegal. I'm like, man, I don't know how I'm gonna beat this guy, but gonna give it a shot.
Alright.
As long as I'm not stressed,
just gonna,
I can take
an
action. And the reason I
don't know.
Yeah.
No, I'll just go with the main weapon. I'll save the ion cannon.
Yeah, no, you definitely
So what happens is that you execute that maneuver and then take one of these stress tokens and put it next to your ship. You're stressed, you can't take the action. Now there are some upgrades that
focus
pilots,
that
even you're stressed, you can still take action. So like, keep in mind, a lot of the best board games have like, here's the set of rules to play this game.
What number is that? Is that 17?
10.
Oh, it's 10.
The complex portion, or the parts that make them fun.
He's
going to
die. Alright, Luke. I think Luke has arc on the watch face.
Yeah.
That's
range 1.
No, all three of those will have arc.
Oh no, that's range like 2.
It should all be.
Range two.
These two are range 2, that'll be range 1.
Alright, so range 2 attack number 5.
Zerg. So that's what it is. Is there? Here's the first skill game, and then every situation breaks the rule.
One hit.
You know, magic's the same way. Right?
And the lightweight frame doesn't come into account because it's not Wedge's special ability.
And
one of eight.
Hate ties. Okay, so let's see. You're six.
All right. That's definitely one.
Okay, so what did I do? I moved the barrel roll.
For video verification. Yeah. Range one.
That Z95 is dead.
And I will use the focus.
That's interesting.
For the hit.
I'm checking in the Zark. Out of range, so he has
one.
How long does this go? She's an eight.
Down to one hole?
And
down to one hole.
This seven's good to go.
Okay.
And there's still one more attack to go on.
Yeah, but.
Your
twos.
Yeah, well, he can't attack.
Well, your twos.
That guy's gonna pot shot that guy. And he's gonna use his cluster missiles. They can't be. They can't be modified. But here's attack number one.
Oh, that sucks for you, but it's so good for me. I do have an evade token.
That's alright.
So I will
evade
it.
You're gonna get a crit.
It's fine. Blinded pilot. The next time you attack, do not roll any attack dice, then flip this card face down.
Okay. So wait, no, number one. You're number one in attack. Is he 95 and probably kill it.
And this is... range two, so two die. One hit.
All you need is one.
Blanks.
Yep, there you go.
Righty then. Alright, my academy pilot is going on three bank.
Yeah, just like you were saying, certain ships and rules will bend stuff. That dotted line means he has a 180 arc. This ship actually has a 360. Yeah, he has a 360. And this guy actually has a front arc.
You're two.
Oh, I fucked up. I thought he was number one, but he's not.
Are you bumping?
Yeah.
This is $40.
I think. But maybe not. Here, we need to move it. Dude.
Okay. Yeah.
Put it up here.
Huh? So when I get back live, I'll.
Hey.
That's fine, man. Thursday's when we do
X-Wing.
Let it. Like that. Yes. That worked. That's the best way to do it.
No.
He's got a case bigger.
Nope, he's not bumping. Thank you.
These guys have quite a bit.
Pretty open.
Yeah. Where was tournament we had once?
All of your dudes.
I'm going to put that there. I keep forgetting the focus tokens, which technically is not allowed.
I don't care. If it was a tournament, it would matter.
I hope I pulled this off right.
You want it here? We can move.
Yeah.
We can do this. This time, this will work.
Putting it on the side.
Yeah, because it'll bypass it. Don't forget action.
Yeah, thank you.
Yep.
I was not a green maneuver, so it does not get a free focus. And then five. Oh, damn. I didn't think this one through. There's going to be a serious accident. So he would just stay face that way or turn,
yeah,
go ahead, turn around?
No, if it's a 3K, you'd go straight for it because you bumped. He didn't have a chance to turn.
I didn't think about that.
I really wish I'd done something different with Luke now.
Might help him if he has this.
Try defender, Wexler is banking. Alright. Your turn.
Alright, so Luke. I wish I'd done something entirely different with him, but whatever. Oh, if he had two turns, it would have been great. As it is, I think he has a shot on whatever the defender. Let's do the time again. Wedge is just all kinds of out of the fight right now. And I wish he could boost.
Does 17 have shields? Oh yeah,
17 has
shields.
You just took out the shield.
Yeah, I took out the shield with one.
Luke only has one shield left because he's dirt. All right, so Wedge doesn't have a shot. Does your 8 have a shot? Your 8 doesn't have a shot. Luke does, but it'll be obstructed. So might as well take that range 3 obstructed shot, in which you'll get what, 5 defense dice?
4.
4? It's obstructed. It's range 3, it's obstructed, so you get 5.
Obviously didn't do it.
Oh yeah, obstruction. That's fine.
Might as well take the pot shot.
Yeah. I wish I had Mountain Dew.
Yep. There we go.
Oh, that's a really bad roll for 5 dice.
I don't know.
No, none of my ships are in range or in arc to be able to attack.
We're done. Next round, back to die.
Okay. My number 1 is going.
Through, you're gonna bomb. I'll show you. No, come back. Oh shit, maybe not. Hang on. Also, there you go. Wow, you didn't bump. Tell me when it's in, I can't see.
It's on the
there we go.
Nub.
That's where it's supposed to be.
Okay.
Don't forget an action. I can't believe that cleared. That's amazing.
Alright, you're 2?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Okay. I'm busy installing.
3 turn.
Oh, yeah, that worked.
God.
Hi, guy. How would you like 3 attack dice to the face? All your dudes now.
Okay.
5 first. Yeah.
5 is
3 king.
Yeah.
Here, put this 1 in the rear guidelines there. And tell me when.
Alright.
Now.
I guess I should have.
Stress token.
My force.
I can't see. I can't see the nubs.
You're in. Yeah, that's probably the loose base one.
In?
Wow. Yeah.
I tend to agree.
And then this rank one.
Dark Curse is doing the free bank.
Which one's Dark Curse?
This one.
Which direction? That way?
Yeah, to me. Which I think I might be.
You might bump into an asteroid.
Yeah, I'm hitting. I'm gonna hit the asteroid.
Oh, oh, no, you're not. Holy crap, Seth. I don't think it's gonna bump.
Hmm?
Nope.
That's lucky.
That, yeah, that was great. Holy crap. That's like less than a millimeter.
It's right there.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, I forgot. That's what that does. You poor thing.
Yep.
Yeah. Guess it helps to read your little dial there.
You'll hit your turn.
Actually, yeah, it might better if you did.
I kind of wish I
did. Yeah, I got you.
Yeah.
As long as I control Spellcaster, your first spell card or next level monster.
I don't think he has a shot on anybody, but defensive, just in case.
Go ahead.
Oh, wait a second. Your dude should have moved before it went out.
Oh, wow.
I completely forgot he didn't move. Oh, is he 4K'ing as well? Oh, he's just going
four
forward.
Just four forward. I did not think that would be very well.
He's just giving us the names of like our ability scores.
Okay.
Alright, so. It's like.
Just in case. Just in case. Still have.
Wedge doesn't have an attack on anyone. I think Luke does.
Your squadron guy does.
Yeah, but he goes, he's going to go last.
It's range 3 for this one here.
I've looked at a lot. Yeah.
Alright, so it's range 3, but Luke's going to attack this guy.
Alright.
Because if he attacked that guy, it'd be for an asteroid at range 3. And no. One crit. How fun with your four defenses? Two evades, three evades.
Evades for days.
Okay, so let's see. 8, nothing. 6, nothing.
Yeah, none of mine can do anything.
This 5 doesn't?
Well.
You can. Pretty sure he's in range of something.
Well, he would be.
Yeah, do it. Go for it. Maybe he'll take off a shield or two.
So.
There you go.
Nice. But
there we go. Never mind.
Yeah. Swollen butthole.
Five. Did you say swollen butthole?
Swollen.
I heard swollen. Yeah, range straight here. It's kind of just being hot shots, so who knows. Never mind. Back to the dot.
Alright, it's number one.
Two bang.
Is he going bump?
No.
Yeah. No. Super close, though.
Is that the camera dial?
Maybe. I don't know.
Huh. I think it was a timer going that way. Yeah, we did set a timer this time.
Oh, okay.
All right, you're number two. I guess I could help. Instead of standing around and...
And now all your dudes.
There's number five. Is going two forward, and since it's a green maneuver, he loses a stress token. Starting to love Night Beast. The Dark Curse is doing a two-turn. The ship just blew up in space for no reason.
Luke is one banking.
One banking to the left.
Oh,
yeah, I'll help you out. And it's
that stress is going to stay there because
he's going to finally use push the line.
Really?
Yep. There's one knot. And I also don't remember what pose do. Oh, no.
So Luke's only down one shield?
Yes. Because he landed on asteroid like it hurt. Now Wedge is in the fight. Does he have an arc? It is. Oh, good. So Wedge is going to attack that guy. And you're going to lose.
If I check the arc.
You're going to lose one defense die because it's Wedge.
There's number six.
Let's see. Wedge is going to predator this one. And then he's going to focus.
You can't focus.
You can't focus?
You're attacking Dark Curse. When defending, ships attacking, you can't spend focus tokens.
Ah, alright. Two hits then. If I had known that, I would have. Oh, wait, no, I could only pick a one. Never mind.
So,
why'd you roll one?
It's
range two.
Wedge.
Yeah, look. It starts with three, it's range two, so you get two.
No. I lose one. Remember, it's Wedge.
Yeah, but
Wedge's ability, you lose one.
Your dude has three base.
Shut up.
It's got three base.
It's late.
So roll one extra. You got what? What did you get?
I had one evade. So
one evade, roll another one. Two evades. There you go. It's okay. It's late.
It is late.
Okay, so your eight doesn't have a shot. So my eight... going to attack there, and I think that's range 2, or is it range 1?
That's definitely 1. Well,
nope. Oh, it's so close. It's so close. I'm going to say it's range 2.
Yeah.
I'm not going to.
Yeah, that's 2. Just barely.
Alright, so.
He's like a millimeter away from being range 1.
Does this guy have any special ability I should worry about?
No.
Well,
it gave me the free token.
Before you do anything, yeah, focus.
Focus on Luke.
Yep, so three hits.
Okay. And the evade token.
I hate ties. I hate ties. Alright, so that was eight. Your six has a shot, so go for it.
Okay.
Yeah.
There
you go.
For two. It's okay, Wedge has a.
He has R2, yeah.
So as soon as you make a green maneuver, which I know you're going to.
Of course.
You'll get one back.
Oh, excuse me.
There are kids in the room.
Oh, there are.
That guy.
Gosh dang it.
Okay.
I always forget.
Sorry, I'm here to remind you.
That, exactly.
The swear jar.
The swear jar.
It was there. Five. Wait, did I attack with five already?
No, you didn't, because six. So okay. Five. Range two.
Oh, yeah. Ah. Helps to have the right number. And not try to cheat. And I'll spin the token.
Woo! Just barely. I hate calls. Five.
All
one.
These are gone. Right here.
Does he have this dude in R? No. So I guess he's going to attack here.
Yeah. Range two?
Yeah. Might as well take the pot shot. Never mind. Holy crap.
Four TIE fighters should be more than.
My number one is two bank.
No, three. Three damage. I've done three damage. He's done 12. So, to be fair, he what? I've flown this list a lot. This is
oh, I'll be right back.
Yeah, this is the first right, time.
I'll move my number two.
Right. And he has a, he did a, you know, like we were saying,
I gave
a guessing piece. Like,
yeah.
He did a good job.
I gave Sinscreen no good places to go, except out of the fight.
Which
yeah.
is what I did.
Yeah.
And then he's out of the fight, so now
I just get to pick up on his kind of players.
Yeah.
So, like, getting, like, one or two out around, like, leaves him without a lot of shots.
Yeah. He did it.
Okay. The rest of my. Five. Just gonna go two forward.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, crap. I knew it.
See
you.
Bye, guys.
Have a
good night.
Good
I knew it.
And since it was a green, he gets the focus and an evade for choice. Six is doing a one turn.
I should go to Walmart.
Oh.
For what?
I need cough medicine. I need DayQuil, that's what I need.
Yeah.
We have NyQuil, we don't have DayQuil. Because my brother used it all last time he was sick.
And then...
That was rough.
Rexler.
Cherry on top.
Is trying to figure out how to fly away from him.
Hey, Jeremiah. Are you staying late or do you want to close at 10? Alright.
Are you guys wanting to play another?
I kind of want to make a list.
You
but,
guys are done?
No, not yet.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I kind of want to make another list and play again, but at the same time, I don't want to keep you guys here for
no
reason.
I can handle two people.
Yeah. Oh, but there's six in the party room.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
Yeah! Okay. Sorry.
No,
I'll just give Zach a key and let him.
I knew it. I don't think I'm gonna clear at all.
Dan's back there.
Well, maybe.
Yeah, but.
Uh-huh. Alarm up.
Yeah. What?
No, it won't clear. Well, no, see, I can just do this. Watch. Don't move in. I can just do this.
Yeah, that's not.
If I bump you
I can
right
out.
Here.
Oh, so
no,
it
didn't clear.
Yeah.
So what's going to happen
yeah.
is I don't think he's going to move. He's going to do this.
I'd have
to
come up
he's
going to
do that
bill.
Right there.
Yeah, he made
although he did add, get to clear
yeah,
his.
There was like one where you like.
Watch him call it.
Distress.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, oh, yeah. Yeah, whatever Wedge is doing.
Wedge is doing
one bank.
One bank.
Wedge's maneuver was better than Luke's. Maybe. He might also die.
Well, if I can keep the shields off you, then hopefully, yes.
Well,
if
we gained one, so.
Luke.
Luke can't attack. Wedge can. Wedge can.
He can't. Right? Can't.
Okay. In fact, Luke can't attack anyone. So Wedge is going to attack here at range one, but you're going to lose one defense die.
Which one?
Oh,
number
Wedge.
Six.
Wedge needs to. Oh, wait a second. Is number six the one I can't use focus tokens on?
Yeah.
Usually I take him out like that.
I'm meddling a little bit. I apologize. Technically, I didn't roll any attack dice.
You only said you were going to, but you can.
Technically, I hadn't done it yet.
Yeah, you can. Go after the.
Really?
Academy, dude.
All right, so now we're popping that target lock.
Like over here, I come up here, and then bust in my ship, bust the shit, other ship.
That worked out so much better.
It was a perfect roll to take Vader out.
And you get two defense dice.
Huh? I don't remember. Yeah.
Oh, he died. He's dead. Finally.
Yeah. I've got a.
That's not good.
And our timer's about to go in 4 minutes. Okay, we got four more minutes. If I don't destroy another ship, you're going to win. Let's see, that was 9. Luke can't shoot. Your 8 doesn't have a shot. Your 1 doesn't have a shot. But 5 can one can shoot Wedge for age 1.
Yeah, and I like it because you can fly something and get really good with it. It doesn't have to be like in meta. Like, people fly this stuff, but they typically fly the lowest pilot skill one. And
God, really? One hit.
So it's
no
like
baits.
Dengar and Zalkis and some of the other guys.
Empire
Strikes Back. Does he have
why do I do this? Why am I dirtbag? He does have arc.
Yeah, like
range 2. Gonna take a pot shot because he no longer has his missiles. There we go.
So you get like rerolls, you're forcing them to reroll their dice and stuff like that.
So, what?
Yeah. Not for me.
Yeah, that's a derp. I forgot to put a focus token.
Oh.
Like
eh, you have shields.
And,
dang
like
it. You're okay. You got some shields.
Alright. So my number one is doing a one turn.
Interesting. I may have goofed.
And one of those. Alright.
Two. Hi, guy.
Dang, I definitely goofed over there.
Now the rest of your dudes.
I'll type up some rules.
Ty is gonna go two forward.
David's got. Did you get the base set, don't you?
I did. I gave my TIE fighters you.
Yeah, that's right.
Go for good actions.
Yeah.
Yeah,
because
you want
to green maneuver.
I'll do this guy.
And it's a 3 turn.
Oh, don't you wish you had a boost?
Yeah. Beat me in record time. You were able to pick up and...
I do have a barrel roll.
That's true. Do you want to do it? I mean, you could barrel roll this way, but...
Yeah, so we play...
Actually,
somewhat
I don't know if you can get out of the arc or not. I was thinking if you... I'm not going to actually move it, but if you did that, and then... No, he wouldn't get out.
Anywhere from 60 to 90.
You could still do it.
It's 75.
Yeah, I'm going to.
So, you choose.
You get up in some of the bigger tournaments, and when they do cuts, to like top
all right.
8 or 4, depending on how big it is, they'll extend.
There's the timer. We got to finish this round.
Because there's,
okay.
At that high level of play, there's a lot more.
I don't remember how that's maneuvering. Would you do the thing on the
like, it might be 3 or 4. I mean, ours was.
Yeah.
The third round, yeah. Before we had one kid. Not that we were playing high.
Oh,
fine. Yeah. I was going slow. And he was
well, I didn't think that was going to happen.
They were literally like, boom.
Hi, Ty Defender. Don't hurt me, please.
And
I think I fucked up with ledge.
Yeah, I
did.
What the hell is this? Wait. Luke has one shield left.
The Rhea, where they want, will have, here's where I want to keep composing.
So the thing I got to do
everything they can to get you to go that way.
Oh, okay. So that thing fits. But we're still going to bump.
Yeah, like, so like with my first move, so I was like, yeah, you can see where it's going, so I kind of did like a 1 and then like that. Whatever. All right.
Seeing how aggressive I was going to be,
yeah.
I have a tendency to fly very aggressive. And Eric knows that. So
they can't attack each other.
All right.
So Wedge can't shoot. Your dude, who gets to go first, can shoot Luke. Looks like 2.
After you perform an attack, you deal at least 1 damage card. So if I can deal 1 damage card, you have to turn it face up. Hopefully
you're gonna get. Same.
Alrighty.
Alright, so. Damage sensor array. You cannot perform actions listed on your action bar. Lovely.
Yes. So. What does that mean?
It means I can't use actions.
Nice.
But there is an action on the card here that says if I roll a die and get a hit, I can flip it.
Nice.
So.
But it doesn't really matter. We're going to have time.
Yeah, it's not going to matter after this round.
And Luke can probably hit 5.
Range 3, yeah. 55.
No, where am I? You're good. It's range what? 3?
3, so you'll get an extra. And you have an evade. I don't actually expect to hit you. Gonna pop the target lock. There we go.
The build. The build and stuff? Yeah, you can look at each other's
build.
Yeah,
you got it. Use the evade token.
You got it. And now, number 2 here is gonna attack at range 1 there.
And a lot of times people like set up their stuff and then you'll just kind of walk to the other side of the game to see what the approach is. And you have to like really remember because I've
never mind. Good game. now I've got to figure out who won.
And like